George Carruthers developed the ultraviolet camera spectrograph used in the Apollo 16 mission and subsequent space exploration.